Hello friends, can you solve this 73 cube plus 34 cube over 73 cube plus 39 cube without using any calculator? Let's have a solution. To solve this, let x equal to 34, y equal to 39, then x plus y, 34 plus 39 will be equal to 73. Put the values here. We have 73 is x plus y cube as it is, plus 34 is x cube over 73, x plus y cube plus 39 is y cube. I hope you understood. As we know that the formula a cube plus b cube equal to a plus b a square minus ab plus b square. So we have here x plus y is a and x is b. We have x plus y plus x plus y whole square minus x plus y x plus x square, and here in the denominator we have x plus y plus y, x plus y whole square minus x plus y plus y square. That's so much easy. Using the formula of a cube plus b cube, solve this. Here we have x plus y plus x. Here, apply the formula a plus b whole square, a square plus b square plus 2ab, x square plus y square plus 2xy. And here we have minus x square minus xy plus x square. In the denominator, x plus y x square plus y square plus 2xy minus xy minus y square plus y square. In the numerator, you can see x square and x square will be cancelled, and here y square and y square will be cancelled. We have x plus x, 2x plus y, and here we have x square plus y square plus 2xy minus xy will be here, plus xy, x plus y, 2y. Here we have x square plus y square, 2xy minus xy, we have xy. X square plus y square plus xy will be cancelled. We get 2x plus y over x plus 2y. Recall, x equal to 34, y equal to 39. As you can see here, so we have 2x is 34 plus y is 39 over x is 34 plus 2y is 39. 2 times 34, we have 68 plus 39 over 34 plus 2 times 39, we have 78. And here, 68 plus 39, we have 107 over 34 plus 78, we have 112. So, finally, 73 cubed plus 34 cubed over 73 cubed plus 39 cubed is equal to 107 over 112. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.